little golden plovers. And some... There's a bunch of stuff out there. Those pectorals. Buff-breasted. Pectorals. Yeah, pectoral sandpipers. See all these sandpipers down here? Oh, here we go. There's a least right there, next to us. It's a few least. Wood thrush and some other thrush. Two wood thrushes, a bunch of wood thrushes. Now let's park and get out and get everything. What's that?
Black and white. Oh, there's a Kentucky right there. Right there. Kentucky.
Thank you. I didn't see any of the bunting singing.
Too.
I saw female summer.
It's a rabbit.
Oh, there he is. The black bunny's way up in the top.
On the top?
Yeah. See him hopping around up there just on the very top of that oak tree.
Thank you.
since we're here.
Neotropical one, and it was all blue wings. They were. And then indigo started coming on by the floor.
Wow.
Running off.
Everywhere.
Wide-eyed vireos are making a it's a red-eyed vireo.
There's two.
Yeah, there's two in there. There's one on the right and one on the left.
Yeah.
There's one. There's something else down there.
How cool is that? Yep, there's
also another one already. Oh, it's a hummingbird. It's got a white hair feather.
Thank you.
these little bushes. So just keep an eye out.
There he goes, up to the edge, down the street. Oh yeah, he's got a mopping blue jet. White crown sparrow, what is that?
That's what I thought it was. It does have red on it now.
It does.
I see the red.
We saw it a while ago, we could see the red.
No, we could not see the red.
Oh, that's a beauty.
There you go.
Good deal.
It's all high.
Yeah, he's got, that's a good view now.
Yeah. We're patient.
Yeah, that's indigo.
We are patient. There we go. He's right up on that branch.
Oh, yeah. Summer tanager up on the railing.
Blue-green apricot.
Oh, there's another one up there. A bunch of them.
Just what he needed. Oh, he don't want anyone to take him.
Oh, look at him. Look, he's got his feathers down. Like, don't you know? There's a Baltimore.
Nice. Oh, there was the yellow bell, just flew up on the right. There's a Tennessee up there. Yeah, how about that, Hank? Thank you.
beautiful.
Yeah, and that, you know, the, not exactly in Boy Scout woods, but the one that's just like a couple doors down.
Still there. Busy.
Yeah. The wind came out over there, it's a lot busy.
Say very impressive 16.
I thought 13.
16, I think, is the max, right? 10?
I don't know about the wild.
fancy a backlit, a couple branches almost make like a little triangle. Not where that one flew from, but you see two branches going up and making a triangle almost. Like a bird
swing from stroke. So they're gonna have that freaking, it's a little darker on the,
Pardon me, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The other one's red-eyed.
There's
the blackbird. It just went down, though. I got him down.
Matt Snatcher.
All of a sudden, magnolia became a non-issue, huh? Bees come down right here.
Probably had what, about 9, 10 northerns and 1 or 2 Louisianas on the walk around the pond.
Thank you.
I need to see them from the top. Full raw, C raw, and JPEG, and they all filled up the same speed. Because I think the problem isn't the actual size of the buffer, it's the processing of the images.
Yeah.
So I don't think it really matters what you shoot.
I like an R6.
Yeah.
I hope they can sharpen up that 105.
Yeah, if not, I'd just send it back and get another one.
It's already too late.
Shot between his and theirs.
Yep.
And send it to them. We just said, hey, look, you know.
Sometimes you get soft copies.
Yeah, and they never could fix it. And
no, but I was so excited about the rookery that I missed them.
One thing at a time. One thing at a time. Yeah, what have you done for me?
Oh, yeah, they're all done. Okay, so really a warbler. That would be a life
word
for me, and I
would really
like
to hanging around.
That was at ISO 12,800.
Yeah, that's why I'm going to the parking lot to go to.
Well, the females stay brown.
Hey, you want to go up to the parking lot?
Oh, got it. They really took me some time, didn't they? The lenses are the ones that are
I can put my scope on the alligator. Come on. Gator specialist?
Yeah, down in...
He used to work with him.
He used to work with him. He's a wildlife biologist.
Thank you.
mom over there, they had like seven of them.
Yeah.
The light went really bad in a hurry. Unfortunately, as soon as I got here.